Hello everyone, welcome to Newsline. Chelsea Handler evacuates home amid wildfire threat. Comedian Chelsea Handler is among the thousands who have had to flee their homes over the last 3 days as several wildfires burn in Southern California. Just evacuated my house. It's like Donald Trump is setting the world on fire. Literally and figuratively, Handler tweeted Wednesday morning. Stay safe everyone. Dark times. A representative for Handler did not immediately respond to S request for further comment. There are several active fires in and around Los Angeles County. On Wednesday morning, a blaze known as the Skirball Fire broke out along the I-405, one of the nation's busiest, prompting a mandatory evacuation order for a portion of the affluent Bel Air neighborhood.